Hello, good morning dear students. Today we are here in chapter 5, that is solid shapes. And under this chapter we will learn about faces, edges and vertices of different solids. And definitely we will deal with the number of faces, edges and vertices of different kinds of solids with the help of physical model of some solids. We will know about the number of faces, edges and vertices. So students, let's begin. So here I have brought one question. As your question is, write down the number of faces, edges and vertices of the following. So students, now you are provided with one solid shape and you are supposed to write the number of face, edges and vertices. So for that students, let's take the physical model of sphere. The physical model of sphere may be football, cricket ball, table tennis ball, etc. Here I have got table tennis ball. Friends, as you can see, if we see face, table tennis ball has got a single face. Students, you can see this is your face. As I have already explained, it has got face and it is curved. So students, sphere has only got curved faces. Ye ghume ko cha students. So therefore sphere has got single curved face, that is only one face. If we see edges here, edges means simply the line segment. We cannot find any line segment or side in this figure, in this solid shape. So therefore sphere does not have any edges. Similarly, if we deal with vertices, then vertices is the point where two or more than two line segment meet. So students, vertices means simply the corner. Here we cannot find any type of corner. So therefore sphere does not have vertices too. It has only a single face, and that is in, and that is curved face. So in this way students, a sphere has got one face, zero edge and zero vertex. Now let's see next question students. Here we can see another solid. So students, as we have already studied about this solid, this is a cuboid, as it has got rectangular face. So students, now let's find the number of faces, edges and vertices in the cuboid. So students, here I have got physical model of cuboid. You can see. So let's first count number of face. So students, face is a flat surface, as I have already explained about it. So let's count students. So as you can see, here I have written 1. This is your face number 1. This one is 2. This is 3. This is 4. This is 5. And this is 6. So students, in this way there are 6 faces in a cuboid. Now let's see its edges. Edges means simply the side or line segment. This one is your edge. Here it is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now here you can see it is 5, 6, 7, and this one is 8. Now downside 9, 10, 11, and 12. So students, in this way, in a cuboid there are 12 edges. Now let's count its vertices. So students, vertices means simply the corner. Let's see, this is your corner 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 corner are there. It means there are 8 vertices. So students, in this way, there are 6 faces, 12 edges, and 8 vertices in a cuboid. Now let's move towards next question, next solid figure. Here you can see solid shape which is a cone. So students, let's see the physical model of cone. Here is the physical model of cone. Now let's count the faces, edges, and vertices of a cone. Let's first count the faces. As you all know, faces means simply the flat surface. But students, here you can see this is a curved surface. So vidyarthi haru, yo alikati ghumeko huncha, tesaile yeslai hami curved surface bhanchau. And students, there is another surface which is your circular base. So vidyarthi haru, hamile hernu sakchau talapatti raheko huncha jun circle shape ma bhayeko hunale yeslai hamile circular face अथवा circular base भन्ने गर्छौ. There are 1, 2 faces. One is this and another is this one. Now let's discuss about edges. So students, in a cone there is only one edge, and that one is this. You can see students, yo jun ghumeko cha boundary yesla hami ke bhanchau ta edge bhanchau students. This is the edge of a cone. In this way, cone has got single edge. Now let's see vertices. So students, cone has got a single vertex, as you can see at the top. This is your vertex of a cone. This is your vertex of a cone. So in this way students, cone has got a single vertex. It has got two faces, one edge, one vertex. Now I would like to give you other 3 solid figures as your homework. So please complete it at home. So students, here I have given these 3 solid figures as your homework. So please complete it at your home. So hope you have understood today's class very well. Now you can recognize faces, edges, and vertices very well, as well as you can count yourself. So this much for today. In the next chapter, we will study about angles. So students, till then, take care. Thank you.